mothers where it'd be, used to cut my hair, dads.
Wow.
Somebody has to be taking this. From another boat.
Where's that?
Wolf River, Wisconsin.
What year do you think this is?
Well, I think it was when I was in the service. I came home on leave. I don't know until we see more of it.
Huh.
Arlene.
Holy
cow. Hey, Ralph.
This is super cool.
I had a lot of fun in that old boat.
That's your boat?
Yep.
That's you.
And
no, that's Grandpa.
Oh, that's wow. There's his there's his uniform. He's got his uniform on.
Yeah, a t-shirt.
Was he wearing khakis?
Khaki pants.
Horse pants.
Never wore jeans.
A lot of boating.
When I was 15 years old, Dad would take me in the boat down to the Cedar River, unload it, help me unload it, and then when I got, they'd come back and pick me. There I am.
That's Grandpa.
That's me.
That's you, Bill. That's Grandpa Bill. Anyways.
That's me, buddy.
Holy cow, you catching fish back then.
Look, that's a Kaiser. 51 Kaiser I learned how to drive in.
Where's that?
It's on our way back home. There's a
Is this you doing all this recording? Who's doing this?
Yeah, it's a prison at Fond du Lac, I believe.
Gee, you're very artistic. That's cool.
Here,
Lee,
you can't
help
to stand or
go out of
chair.
Look. There's a Kaiser. That's a car I learned to drive in.
There he is.
That's Grandpa. And that is Bob Omar's.
Oh my God.
That's Bob Omar's brother. There's Buzzy Lacombe, a friend of mine. And there I am.
How old do you think you are?
15. 15.
Oh my gosh.
Now this looks like the Mississippi.
They won't be able to.
That was our one of our dumplings.
Uh oh.
That's an old girlfriend.
She's pretty.
I came home on leave.
She's very pretty.
Dead now.
Oh well. That happens, I guess.
Your dad.
That's a lot of fish there.
No, by God, I wasn't in the Air Force when I was mistaken.
Yeah, you were young, right?
I was probably a senior in high school.
There's the girlfriend.
Now, there's Joyce Monroe.
Wow.
Nancy Newman. There's my car.
There is your. This is the one you wrecked.
You're showing it off.
Oh, that's a sweetheart. Wish I had that car now. That was Jay Sigmund. He died. Now, that's Nate Baldwin. I'm water skiing.
That's you water skiing.
Nate was my best man. He was a pilot. And he came home, he lived in Iowa City, came home, do some yard work, had a heart attack, and died. And that's been a long time. That's your grandpa on the ski.
High five.
on the Cedar River.
He's stud.
He's on one ski.
And showing off, too, I think.
Now I'm driving the boat. I think this is up on the Mississippi. I'm not sure. Yeah, it is. See those bluffs.
I love the quality and like...
There's Joe Dave driving the boat.
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Who's
that? Sally Cashman.
I like...
Another old girl.
I like what they were wearing. And
Joe lighted up a cigarette.
Oh my goodness.
You guys were teenagers, basically,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Joe had the...
Whoa.
That used to be on the Cedar.
No way.
No, this is back on the Cedar.
There's
your mom.
Mother,
there's your grandma,
Bert. Great grandma, that's Ralph, I think, holding up that stranger. There's Dad. And, oh, there's an Indian guy. What was his name?
Is this up in Canada now?
No, this is back up Wolf River, I think.
Your dad?
Either that or Camosa's Dock. No, this has got to be up Wolf River. Not Canada, those are catfish.
It's always about fishing.
Fishing.
Yeah. What was his name? Kenny, oh boy, can't remember.
You'll think of it. Anyway, there's
Joe Posman.
Skinny thing.
That's back up Wolf River with different boats.
So you think, okay.
Everybody had wooden boats, didn't they?
Yeah. Well, that's what they had then.
They didn't have fiberglass.
Aluminum or wood.
You know, this is so cool to finally actually, I've seen pictures, but I've never.
I bet your dad will like
this. This is quite amazing.
Well, your mom will like it because
everybody
she feels
will.
Like she knows Grandpa Chuck.
Did you guys just eat fish, I'm guessing?
Oh.
Got a couple.
There's a lichen. See the lichen back there?
That's yours?
Dad's.
Whose is?
It's the one I wrecked.
Oh.
Got hit head on.
Oh. This is just pretty?
53 lichen. So this had to be taken in 54, 55.
Do you think there's some rolls of, like, my dad and...
We don't know.
Oh boy.
I think there might be
in the
tongue. Dad.
Well, they weren't born until... Your dad was born 59. In 59.
This is where I spliced it into another film. I used to splice these films together.
So it's a long...
Yeah.
in the Navy, and his arms were just full of tattoos, so he'd always wear long sleeve shirts, even in the summer.
Sailors.
I'd have to be in 55.
Is that because tattoos just weren't really in mainstream culture? They just weren't really.
He was a Navy man.
But most people weren't receptive.
Oh, he had tattoos.
That's why he did it, because he didn't know people.
Yeah.
And is that you to the right?
No, that's Grandpa.
Oh, you guys just kind of look similar.
There's Harold right there.
Oh my gosh.
There's Harold. And then I think your dad is on the right there.
Yep, he is. There's Tom.
Tom Stickney.
He's looking. Oh my gosh. It's crazy to think that.
There's Merkel.
No idea that I'd be watching this.
I know.
There's Mom. There's Bob, Uncle Bob. Now that's down on the cedar across from Ellis Park. Pool.
Okay.
A lot of people in the boat. It's probably you skiing again.
Yeah, I would imagine. There I'm skiing. There'd be one of this, there'd be a picture on here someplace, me going off that ski jump. That's up on the cedar. That's the boat, Ralph's boat that Jim Stipney has now.
Really?
For him.
Oh my. Who's the guy on the left?
His name was Merkel.
Hmm. This is so cool.
They would make, like John and Patty go to the sandbar. That's what they used to do.
Mm-hmm. Sunday we'd go fishing, go up the cedar, go fishing, and pull up on the sandbar. And
slags.
And
they'd bring food.
Yeah, I think that was Danny in that boat. Mm-hmm. You know who that is? That's Mrs. Tanner. I think that was her. There's Jen and Tom.
And yeah, I can
Carrie,
tell that's Tom.
Carrie, Bob's wife, Bob Smith's wife.
Everybody must have thought they needed to.
Everybody's smiling.
Arlene. That's in the wintertime.
Are you taking a lot of these?
Yes.
So now we've skipped a few months.
We used to take the toboggan and go out in the country and find hills.
That's so cool.
Well, it's cool that snow flying up in your face.
What do you think saw that?
Nothing changed. We did that when we were kids, too.
Yeah.
Kids do the same things.
It's me, I think. Boo!
Look at that snow flying on your face.
Bob Ross, Joe.
Those are his friends. Yeah, Grandpa's friends. Bob Ross was in our wedding, too.
Who is that?
I don't know. I think it was Jenny Winterstall.
I like that shot. That is such a cool shot.
It was a little play.
Now that's on the Mississippi.
These are some cool shots you got.
Now that's back on the Seeker.
He must have spliced them and didn't realize that they were spicing.
I don't know. But it is what it is.
I know. You did it. You kept them all these years.
Trying to go no hands. Which I did. that's it. Down at Schilling.
Cars racing?
Drag race.
At Air Force Base?
Yeah. I think that was Jerry DeSpaltro's head there on the left.
Oh my.
Right there. That's Jerry. Grandma and Carol.
Holy cow. You're moving it, Grandpa.
Oh, shit. That's my Chevy.
There you go. There you go.
There. That is my 50. Poor Chevy Bel Air.
So that's your farm?
The farm buildings when I was growing up.
Wow.
Now it's just. This house is. This is
Carol.
The Carol. Mm-hmm. She's taking pictures too.
You know where this was? Down Lake Canopolis.
In Kansas.
It's crazy.
Boy, there's how the film is, how all those lines, but
that's how it is.
That's cool.
It's funny seeing you as a boy, and I'm 23, and you're my grandpa. Who's
there, look.
Exactly my point.
That's down at the lake.
Grown man at 18. 17.
18. I was probably.
You're a grown man.
18, 19.
You were.
No, I was probably 20 then.
Now I know where I get my smile from. While the lady's like.
Yep.
Ed Glasgow. I grabbed his butt. There's Ed there.
Oh my, there's Ed.
There's my barracks.
Boy, if you could have shown these to those guys. When we got together.
There I am in fatigues next to my car.
Oh my.
There's the runway.
That's so cool.
B-47s.
That's what you worked on. See, my family didn't do any of this.
Barracks.
So this is mostly
the hangars.
It's showing. What does that say?
KC-97s. I worked on those and I worked on those bombers.
Isn't the KC the one where you got the commendation for fixing something so it went on the mission time?
It was on a B-47.
Is that, what's that, KC?
That's the refueling, that's KC-97.
Oh, so they have those even then. Oh, okay. Is that a watch, what? Is this in Kansas?
That's a B-52. B-36.
Holy cow, you got some videos of them flying.
This was an air show at the base.
What are those?
Going straight
like,
up.
Yeah. Oh, they're separating there.
I'm trying to think of the fighter jets at the time.
Those probably F-100s.
That's sounds about right.
Oh,
so
no wonder
cool.
You like to watch them go over the stadium.
Old films.
And now you look at the Jets we have now. That's low.
Whoa.
Wow. This is so cool.
What kind is this girl?
I've got a picture of them down in the garage.
That's what I thought. The Thunderbirds?
Thunderbirds.
Yeah. It's just so cool seeing the fashion and the cars and the paint.
We got skirts on.
Everybody dressed what kind of very well.
You took these, Bill?
That's Jerry.
Is that Jerry in the dark shirt?
Yep.
Look at him now. Boy, if those guys, you could have shown those to your Air Force friends. Is that Jerry then?
Yep.
This was probably like on a Sunday afternoon, you know, to go to this air show.
There's my car again.
That's what we do.
Jerry's sitting in it.
Those the barracks? Is that the barracks?
That's the barracks. That's where. There's Jerry and his 56 Ford. Jerry just called for it. Now, you know where this was at? Out Tom Smucker's farm.
Okay.
Drag racing.
We're drag racing on the blacktop.
Marengo.
Oh, in Iowa. This is.
Yeah, this is in fact in Iowa.
Oh my. Is that which one?
Well, then this reverted back this. That's down in Shelley.
This is more car racing.
So you were a little street racer.
Yeah. Done a little bit of everything. That's Jerry's car there because he had a Catholic statue on the dash. St. Peter or somebody.
Hot rods. Small town girl.
It's just like Patty. She better like boating and she better
like race cars.
Like motorcycles. She does.
That's crazy there. This is, okay, so these were serious bikes. Sure.
They tried out to move them. Oh, shit.
Another old girlfriend.
You know who that is? Sammy Lawson's sister. Now, this is a high school.
Eventually, we're going to get light from.
God, did I let her drive the boat? I'm trying to get that focus.
There you go. You had it.
Right there.
I think I'm showing off. I wonder if she was dry, let her drive that boat. I think that was Pat Sedlicek.
Everybody has really nice boats. That's cool. Yeah, it's covered.
I was just too gappy. Yeah. In one summer. Races at Ellis Harbor, Ellis Park.
Oh, off the out of the channel.
Picture of the Quaker Oats.
Wow, nice Quaker Oats.
That's the only reason I ever let Sammy Lawson hang around with me was because he had a good-looking sister.
She's pretty.
She's a millionaire now, according to Sammy.
Oh,
that boat upside down. Oh. Got a little sun that day, didn't I?
Jeez.
Oh, there's her mom, Jane.
Where in Cedar Rapids is that?
Yeah, over by Franklin High School. There, that's it for that film.
Wait, who's on the bottom?
Uncle, my brother, Uncle Ken.
Oh my.
Got a fur-lined potty pot. Dick. Ralph.
Yeah.
Danny.
He must have had a light on it.
A light bar?
Yeah. You're like, they're all like,
there's the line. Grandmother. Dad. Got a new shirt. Genevieve got a house coat. Because Jerry, Denny's brother,
it's a big bottle.
Oh yeah, you put the pump in it.
Is that a bottle of liquor?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a big
one. That's the end there. Sharon, or is that Connie? Connie. Oh, we were pulling water skis on snow.
Oh my gosh. With the truck or a snowmobile?
With a Volkswagen. Now this would have been in Kansas, I think.
It's pretty cold.
It was cold. Yeah, it could be, I don't know. It was in Volkswagen. We tied the rope on the back bumper. Look at that.
You're doing 360s.
Did you?
Yeah. I like to show off.
Yeah. That's a Budweiser talking.
of staying in and being on your electronics, you didn't have any friends.
Oh, I don't remember that kid's name.
It was Air Force.
Yeah, this is Air Force. It's your dad when he was in fifth grade. I think these were taken down Salina, Kansas. That's the end there. That's it.
We were just coming around.
Dark. I think this is our wedding. Bob DeMuth and his mom and dad. Everybody been to the reception. Yeah. Darn.
Light bar.
Joe Posnick sitting there. There's Eddie Casey. He's sitting on the pool table. Oscar Anthus.
Shuffleboard table right there, right?
back at Shelling. Still going. Now who's that? This is a Goose Bay Labrador.
I think I have a camera shot for stuff
there. I don't know what happened here. Dark. No.
Well, there's, look, that's something.
Sunset.
Yeah. Oh, I know that. Now I know who.
Maybe you can edit this bad stuff out of there.
That's easy. I can just split it.
That's a B-47. This is a Goose Bay Labrador. Labrador. Not Canada. 90 days. That's cozy.
Oh, great.
Inside the cozy. That was before the reception. Well, didn't know.
Now that looks like it was out at the church.
That was a cozy, that's not at the church. That's at the church. That must be you up there, Kathy.
Yeah, you're doing pictures. Yeah, I see you. There you are.
That's Grandpa. Susan right there. I don't know what we were.
Oh, we were in the altar. We had the picture that we were with our fans.
Oh my God.
There's Nanette Dosh. Bob Dosh's first wife. There's your uncle. Oh, no, that was Walt Maurer. And there's Melsha, married to a Jerbeck girl. Is that Winnie sitting there? Yeah.
There's Grandma.
Yeah. That's our take.
That's our guess.
That's our take. Heard that was Danny. I give those boys all a cigar. Here, that's outside the church. kind of a double exposure there. Keith Fleck.
Fleck, like Flex Sales.
Beer.
That, we ran into his,
Dudley?
Yeah, his son.
I know Dudley.
We ran into him at Costco.
That is Keith Fleck's boat in the background there.
That's funny.
Up to the sandbar. That's the cars, the Lincoln, my Chevy. 56 Ford. That's it for that. Now this is back at the Air Force Base. This is probably another... That's a B-52 tail section there. Yep. This was probably an Armed Forces Day or air show. A demonstration of that helicopter. They're refueling, I think.
Those are some bombers.
Yeah, well, they're refueling, see?
Oh, my gosh. Those bombers, the...
B-47s and then the tanker, KC-97. That's what they're doing, they're refueling flyover.
That's so cool.
That's that Jim Smith from Rock Island, Kathy. Remember him? His grandma lived there. There, I'm... Yeah, I was getting ready to take off. Those aren't the Thunderbirds there.
Those are bombers.
There's your dad.
Yeah.
Pleasant, Salina. I wonder who that little kid was. Looks like you might have been a little bit pregnant there with Stacy. Well, who's that little girl?
Look at him just sitting there.
There's my Volkswagen. That's the end of that. Well, that's Camosa's cabin.
That is right before you left for Prescott out that weekend. And I was very grateful to see you.
That's right. That was Nanette Doge. There you are. Oh, Frank, he's gone. Now I don't know what's happening. Here's something.
It's dark.
It's going to be light now in a minute. Jim Smith.
Cool shot.
That was your dad. My somebody's finger.
That's her. So that is my dad.
That is your dad.
I don't know who that other little boy was. Yes, so then it was.
Right.
like Goldie.
He is.
Snakes. That's Frank. And that's the end. Now this is a Goose Bay Labrador. Probably in June.
Yeah, I bet.
They said that there was a woman behind every tree. No trees.
I get it. Moving it.
That's me.
Got it.
Watch this. This is me going off that ski jump. That's Jim and Joanne Rude.
No fisting. You're so pretty, girl.
He was in an automobile accident and got killed. That's our boat.
From Canton, Kansas?
Yeah. That's Jim. Had Mercury on it. Racing motor.
How much did we
pay for that? I don't know, $300-$400.
Oh, I think that's a couple
of them. There's my car with the trailer. Washing the car in the lake. Yeah, look.
That's so cool.
Well, it's dirty. That's what it needed to be washed. Back right down the lake, wash the car.
That's how you do it.
There we go.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Looks like you're in the middle of nowhere.
Well, Kansas is the middle of nowhere.
Yeah. Like, it's just barren, nothing.
Oh, that's Jim. Jim Rose. The car washed. That's a decal.
Thank you.
set. Johnny Johnson's. Did they have children? We lived in a duplex, 510 East Curlin. Yeah, it's a menace now. Once more.
He's getting tight.
That's the Salina Airport. Bob DeMuth. There's your dad.
There's
Who is that chick? Probably chocolate pudding or something. Winchester. BB gun.
Dude, you should cry out.
No, it's not a BB gun. That's just a
play.
Yeah. Man, he liked that. That's the end of that.
Oops. Oh, did he cry?
Oh, this is...
2 years old. I don't think I was impressed by him. Well, maybe he was. Can't tell, but what's in the background. That was your table, Kathy, which is
yes.
Down in the shed. I don't know this taken at the... Where was this taken at?
Yeah.
I think that's where it was. Just taken at the farm.
You had the little table. Yeah.
That's it. That's all of it.